Oh, look at that.
It was a smart play.
What a shot by Brian Harmon.
Last week at the Barclays during our PGA Tour live coverage, he made a hole-in-one at 14. It was his second ace of the round, in fact, while playing with Charles Howell, now that I think of it. And here he is back at it again with a deuce.
Charles had seen some serious holdouts from this guy in the last couple of weeks. And in the last two groups, we've seen our first double of the day, and we've seen our first eagle, courtesy Brian Harmon.
Oh, he was fidgeting over it for a long time, but the strike, the sound of it,
it was crisp.